Hello friends, we are back with another tutorial on how to generate eWay bill and how to update part B for both businesses and transporters. So here we begin. Let's go to the website www.hostbooks.com. Go to the software section and click on eWay bill. Next, click on let's get started with eWay bill. If you are a new user, then the first step will be to the creation of an account. Fill in the required fields and then click on sign up. If you already have an account, then click on login your account. In case of a new user, choose the user type, for an example business or transporter, in the last option. Let's click on login. Enter the username and password and then click on sign in. This is the main dashboard where we have already added a business. Click on generate eWay bill. This is the eWay bill list. Here on the left, we have the options like eWay bill, update part B, items, clients, etc., which are common to both businesses and transporters. Now fill the eWay bill input details by clicking on the plus sign. This is the input form. Here we have the transaction details, part A for the business details and part B for the transport details. In the transaction details, select a type of sale, for an example inward or outward. Say we choose outward. Next, we have the transaction subtype, say supply. Select the document type, enter the document number, document date. Then we have bill from section, which automatically fetch the details. The GSTIN and the state will remain the same. In case you want to change the state, then you will have to first add it the same. In the bill to section, fill in the details of the person to whom the goods are being supplied. We have the name, address and other details. Next, provide the item details, and we have already added an item. We can add multiple items too. Now let's move to part B, transport details. Enter the transportation name, GSTIN or transporter's ID, approximate distance, select the transportation mode, transportation date, and then click on save. It says document number is already exists. Now this is one of the validation feature which directs us to change the document number. So we need to change the document number here and then click on save. This is the eWay bill input form, which has transaction details, bill from, bill to, item details and vehicle details. Click on generate eWay bill. We can see the details on the screen. Next, click on generate. The eWay bill has been generated successfully. This is the eWay bill number and the date. Click on go. So here we have all the details that we just filled, and part B will be filled by the transporter. Click on print. Part B is still blank and has not been updated, as the transporter will fill in the details. Now we will discuss how to fill part B as well. By clicking on view details, you will be able to see the complete details. So this is the complete eWay bill except part B. We will see how part B functions in the next step. Now let's log out and then log in again as a transporter. Enter the user ID and password and then click on sign in. Click on generate eWay bill. We have landed on the dashboard. Again, on the left we have the options common to both businesses and transporters. Click on update part B. As of now, there are no records. Hence, we need to find out if the transporter has been assigned the delivery of the consignment. For that, we need to click on import from eWay bill portal, then click on buy GSTN and date, select the eWay bill generated date, enter the eWay bill generated GSTIN and then click on import. All the details have been successfully fetched from the portal. Now we have the details of the consignment assigned. As we can see, validate up to column is blank. Let's click on update transportation details. We will update part B, the vehicle details. Here, we need to provide the details like transportation mode, i.e. by road, transportation date, vehicle type, etc. Let's enter the vehicle number in capital. Transportation date, transportation document number, Select the reason, say first time, state of change, remarks in case part B is being updated for the second time. Click on yes to confirm. The vital details has been updated successfully. Valid up to column is also completed. We will now able to see the date in this column. Let's click here. The eWay bill is now completed along with part B. As we can see here, all the part B details like mode, vehicle, transport document number, date have been updated. Now click on print. Here we have details like valid from, valid until, part A and part B. For more details, click on view details. Here we can see all the details like good details, transportation details, vehicle details, from, to, validity, etc. You can take a printout and hand over the same to the vehicle owner. The print details are here on the screen. As easy process to generate eWay bills indeed. Click on eWay bill. Next, click on eWay bill generated. Here we can see the list of the eWay bills generated along with the eWay bill we have generated. So this was the transporter's part. Now let's log in again as a business to check if the details has been updated there. Next, click on logout. Let's enter the username. Then enter the password. Click on sign in. Click on generate eWay bill. Click on eWay bill generated. So here we can see the eWay bills we just generated. Click on print. This means part B has been updated for both business and the transporter. We can see the details like valid from, valid up to, part A and part B. Click on view details for more details such as eWay bill details, address details, goods details, transportation details and the vehicle details. Click on update part B. Select the eWay bill and click here. Now let's talk about how to cancel or reject eWay bill. We have two options: cancel eWay bill and reject eWay bill. Rejection is possible only if eWay bill has been generated by the counterparty. Choose cancel eWay bill, select the status or the reason behind cancellation like duplicate, order cancelled or others. Select the reason behind the cancellation, say it's order cancelled. Enter the remarks if any. Click on cancel. The eWay bill has been cancelled successfully. The status cancelled has been highlighted on the screen in red. Click on print and you will see the word cancelled on the eWay bill. This was all about generation, part B updation, rejection and cancellation of eWay bill. Friends, if you still haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching.